doesn't look like much has changed. There used to be a sign, I think on that door, that one, said that they were gonna have an Indian grill cuisine, but I don't see that sign anymore. So the event center is on the second level here. I guess all these properties down below are for sale. Be nice to put a restaurant right there. There's our super buffet. Strip mall, still vacant. I guess I'll check back in a while. So now I'm headed towards the old Lucky City Chinese restaurant, and I see a for sale sign there. Okay, so there's no one behind me right now. Just take a quick gander. So the property is now for sale. There's the old sign. I'm gonna drive, you go ahead and look. That's about it, huh?